2 minutes from time. Matthew Rush and John Cornforth involved down the right. Not too promising at this stage. Then Cornforth in for Martin Hayes. The ball runs loose. Shaun Chapple with the winner. The young midfielder brought in at the last moment for the injured Colin Pascoe. He does well to get the ball through the defence. Swansea again the leading Welsh side.